jumping back into some more Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. I don't think there's anyone else here. Nope. I don't even know what the hell's over here on this ship. Same my ship, is it? Can I even climb up this? Not where I wanted to go. Well, hello there, future Connor.
Where did you get it?
It was taken from a captured officer at Yorktown. There was something compelling about it, so I kept it on my person. It's strange, for I cannot remember that officer's face.
May I see it? You are not thinking clearly.
You're right. It is the dreams. The dreams that come from this apple.
Well then. Is that all that is?
Where did you get it?
Okay.
It was taken from a captured officer.
Yeah, wait to skip it? I didn't mean it.
There was something compelling about it, so I kept it on my person. It's strange, for I cannot remember that officer's face.
May I see it? You are not thinking clearly.
You're right. It is the dreams. The dreams that come from this apple.
Okay. Well then, that was odd. Cleaned out this whole map, so let's go do some more. Oh shit! I'm gonna swim all the way back over here. That's great. Get to that ship, and I can just teleport with that. Okay. Oh, I didn't save him. Boop. Oh, one more fell. Thanks for playing.
I'm starving.
Yep, there's food.
I can't believe it.
Now we can make our way over there to that mission. Thank you.
This will keep me going.
Alright, Lee. I hope so. Almost there. Come on, dudes, let's undo this. I win. There's two missions. Unless that's just a bug. Yeah, I think that's just a bug.
He wanted to atone for what he'd done. He saved my life and very nearly killed Washington.
Why is my weapon?
It will take more than a tomahawk. It will take great power.
I get another power.
We do have this.
Useless.
Don't be foolish.
That trinket only opens doors.
What are you doing?
The animal spirits know things we do not know. If I journey to them, they may teach me.
Right. I got a wolf, an eagle. Let's go for a bear. Right?
Keep watch.
He said, keep watch, I gotta have a psychedelic trip. Alrighty then, let's see what. Yeah, there's my weapon. It was glitched intel. That's kinda weird. Oh shit.
Why have you returned to this place?
Well, something tells me I shouldn't have walked forward. Son of a bitch. Did not mean to do that. Let's not do that again.
Why have you returned to this place?
Because we can.
I weep for you, my son.
Yeah?
Can you not see that you are lost?
Nope. Right, bear. He's huge. Oh, we're getting some, what was it called? Shadow of the Colossus. I don't think I need to touch that. Oh, no, I do need to touch that. Time to get that head. Well. The giant bear. He's gonna kill me. Berserker mode.
You cannot match my power. I am freedom itself. This time I'll make certain of your death.
Oh, it's an AoE effect. Ha! Uh-oh, here we go! Fight Club! Good stuff.
You were feverish. What's happened to your eyes?
Nothing.
We must separate to search out Jefferson and the rebellion.
Very well.
Alrighty. Yeah, there's one more box that here on the map. Great. One thing I love is getting these boxes and then having some damn enemies spawn when I get close to it. I just want to sneak over here and get the box, but then they have triggered events, and those triggered events bring me over. There you go. Fucking teleport, dude. I don't remember already getting this one. Yeah, they jump out. Yeah, this game's pretty bugged. This DLC, I do remember getting this. That's one of the ones that I don't know. Oh no. For some reason, it's just screwing me over and making me do the same things. You to attack, but okay. Oh, never mind. The other guy died. Okay, none. I got that. Did that box just appear? What is this game doing? This game's doing, I really don't. Fuck it. I'll just get this mission going. I don't want to fucking go get that boss game, because I know that's another one of them that triggers when I go over there. Enemies come out, I have to fight them, and it's same shit. I don't like that old skin, so. Hey, Benjamin, what are you doing? Surprised you were able to get up here. Exactly how did you get up here?
Thank God you're here. The rebels saw their chance when we drew Washington to the docks. They're attacking the pyramid.
Their escape is cut off. They will be cut to ribbons. I must get down there.
Yeah. That sounds like a fucking... That sounds like a good idea. I don't want to do it, though. Oh, yeah. We'll go here. Good stuff. Come on, it's one guy. One big, burly guy. Oh, he got me. I'm pushing the counter, so fucking... There you go. This is a fortress. I That was big.
You! Can you perform such a feat again? Washington has us completely surrounded.
I will hold off any reinforcements. You fight your way back to the main gate.
Fall back, men! Fall back!
Yeah, I'll fight. No? Yeah, they're gonna attack me all.
Bluecoats firing from above. Take them out!
Yeah? Appreciate you putting some enemies down here. No, because I have to run away and then pick him? Why, fucking Christ, the fucking locking me on. Oh, this is completely bullshit. Fix your fucking game. It's a remaster. You shouldn't have this problem.
They're firing down on us!
I'm fucking trying to attack him and he just keeps going back down there. It's a... Oh my gosh. Get the fuck off. Really, my counter didn't mean shit. And it's just an invisible counter. You just have that one guy that's just fucking sitting there shooting me. It's amazing. Still a buggy ass game. How do you remaster a game and still have all the bullshit? That's sad.
Bluecoats firing from above. Take them out. Stop those men up there.
Fucking drop down and attack them, or are we just gonna sit on top of the roof? There's another guy that's not giving me a prompt when he's gonna shoot me. He just shoots. Of course I can't fucking come off with a flip fucking drop.
They're firing down on us! Take those men out! Destroy the gates to cut them off!
Fucking crazy, dude. Can I do what I wanna do? I did not want to drop down, I wanted to use it on the gate. Yeah, I'm trying to do it. The game doesn't work. Okay. I suppose. Can't fucking destroy the gates if the game's not doing what it's supposed to do. I fucking hate the lock-on on this game. He's really gonna restart me all the way to this point. Oh, of course.
Cut off their reinforcements! Destroy the gate!
Air! Holy shit, I have to run over there so I don't have any close to me so I'm not walking on the other people.
They just keep coming! Bring down those gates!
Ah, there's another one. Probably one more. No? Dead scene. Ah.
What is this disturbance?
Your Highness, some of the people are attacking the pyramid.
People? Attacking? I am the people.
Yes, my liege.
I am the people!
Kind of a monarch.
I gave myself to the cause of freedom, do they not see? Sacrificed my entire life for them. Defeated the English. I gave them liberty. Me! And yet still they rebel. This is madness.
You are our beacon, Your Highness.
Destroy the gates to cut them off!
Save my men. We must all scatter and disappear into the city. Who are you?
Ratonhnhaké.
A pleasure, sir. We will meet later and plan our next move.
Shit, now I gotta get out of here. A lot more people on the roofs, don't they? How? What? Where? How in the fuck do they? Okay, so we can see through walls and shit. Really? That's amazing. That's fucking broken, dude. There was no one that's seen me. These people ain't even that close to me. Just magically know where I'm at. Be playing this DLC ever again. Oh, it's fucking broke.
Well, sir. I have never seen anything like what you did back there. A resourceful man like yourself could easily help the people.
My goal is to take Washington down. The rest is none of my concern.
We'll never defeat Washington without the people of New York behind us.
And what do they want?
Well, they're starving. We will win their support if we feed them.
I have been feeding
them. However, all the food is controlled by John Fitzwilliams. He is the most corrupt official in a city filled with corruption.
Bring him to me, and I will track him to his stores of food.
shit.
There's Fitzwilliams. You won't find a worse bloodsucker this side of the Atlantic. He sells the food at inflated prices and skims the extra for himself.
I do not care about him. We only care about getting people something to eat. Eventually, he'll lead me to his hoard.
Right. And instantly get seen because the mechanics of this DLC is kind of broken. I hate getting seen in the cutscene before I can even control my character. Oh no, I gotta look at him. Oops. There's no way you see me while I was teleporting. That's bullshit. That's straight bull. He's probably gonna get rid of that shit earlier. He'd go rob somebody to pay me. That guy's a dick. Sorry, bud. I hope your gun doesn't smack someone in the face when it falls off. That bayonet would hurt. Ooh, that would hurt. Someone gets impaled by the bayonet. Whoa. He just got robbed. Can click it three times, dude. Come on, teleport to where I'm trying to get. Oof. Oof. Shot the man. He said, that's mine.
Washington's nose.
How could you know? The king gets a cut of every carrot and turnip, all right.
You think Washington's a part of this?
What I do, that is insane.
Thank you. course. Oh, of course they got a dog. Of course. Yeah, fuck it, I'll kill all you. He's a dick anyway. You really want to play that game? Too slow. Okay, what is that? I hate those invisible prompts that probably find so many ways to screw me over. That dude on my... The other dude that not attacked, yeah, he didn't even pop out, so it wasn't a double tap. I don't know why I did that, but I had 4 shots, didn't I? That dude is not doing anything. Thank God. I'm just gonna alert that one guy that's not even doing anything. Not even helping you, bud.
You.
Yes, you.
I wasn't doing nothing.
Thomas Jefferson needs someone to get this cart of food to hungry people.
To sell it?
Give it.
Free food for hungry folks. You're a man, friend.
Get some friends. We will take as many cartloads as we can.
Right. Anybody? I'll load up my things. Okay, this is good.
Right there! Bluecoats!
Okay, so I can't do anything up here. Told me that, but okay. Sorry, bud. Keep it going. Gotta load my other one. Don't have time to load my other one. Ah, fuck. Hurry up and attack. Fucking really? Just gonna glitch and stay there? I mean, you had your chance. Wasting my time. Can't fucking do this. Already lost. Of course, I gotta fucking teleport up there. Oh my god, this fucking fighting is busted as shit. Of course he's dead. I don't even know what the hell you're doing. You trying to blow it up with explosives? Where's he? Oh, he's on fucking...
Help! I need you over here!
Let me just hurry up. Fuck off this one. I don't like this one. I lost that much. Oh my god, that is so garbage. Even have a second to load my guns or anything. Oh, they're already loaded. I wonder how that happened.
Can't go through there. Blow up those cakes.
Yeah, when I get close to you. Really? No way, dude. How close to... Oh, I gotta fucking ignite them. So I can't blow these kegs up with... That. Rip. Can't even move. Can't interact with them either. Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing. Am I supposed to shoot them now? No, I still can't. Can't even pull the trigger, can I?
Up there.
Oh my god. I hate when the camera just flies all the way up when you do that. What is this guy even doing? Can't do anything about the... I know I'm supposed to really have to be that fucking close to it. These muskets are horrible. Damn, muskets can shoot farther than that. Now what?
Wasn't sure I was gonna make it out alive, but goddamn, it's the most fun I've had all week. Thomas Jefferson, people!
This
here food is thanks to Mr. Thomas Jefferson!
Thomas Jefferson!
Just a few carrots, and he has won their loyalty.
That box is reopened. I already got that box, so I'm just gonna decide to teleport there again. Of course, I have to fight these people. Okay, the other guy just runs. Yeah, fuck him. Can I not teleport? Of course I can't. I don't know why I'm clicking down and it's giving me this. No. Where's that fucking weapon? I'm getting rid of this weapon. Screw it. You can have it. Get it out of my inventory. Damn thing's bugged.
What was that?
My friend Paul Revere disappeared 3 days ago. This soldier just confirmed the disappearance of his wife and son as well.
I am sorry.
Revere was an able and valuable man. He was endeavoring to loosen the blue coat grip on the city. Neighborhood by neighborhood, he was winning the people's trust and support.
I will take up Revere's work to help rally the city. If the citizens fight for us, we will replace Washington with a new leader.
This country must be led by the people.
Maybe. Fucking okay. Just put enemies right then and there before I can even react. That's beautiful. It's fucking bullshit. What am I supposed to do right here? Fucking really? The moment I move, people 30 all the way down the street, the magic is. That's good. Even close enough, dude. Part of me kind of wishes they'd got them, get their heads off, but ain't going to. Really. Okay, it's not doing shit. It's not doing anything. I can really wish it's... Okay. That's why, because I don't have the damn thing equipped. I haven't used this to hang people in a while, and I don't get anyone close enough. It's a waste, though. It's so much better in combat. Just gotta go down the road and... Maybe I can go to them to come over. No, they're gonna shoot me down before I get the chance. Yep. So much better in combat. Okay, I countered that. Let's do that. I countered that too. What the hell? Fuck this. You know what? I'll just put it in my wheel. Really, so you can see me while I'm teleporting. Playing the game. Okay.
Washington will bring us glory.
Tell the truth, damn it.
Bro, come on. No, I wasn't supposed to do that, but fucking melee was a quick. I heard that too. Anymore I can do. There's one. hit one of them eventually. There it is. Oh. So wasteful. Do I have any left? Nope. There goes all those. So I'm at. People are pissed.
Washington is giving a speech. We may be able to get an idea of the size of his forces. Come with me.
Maybe.
Citizens of the United States, I come before you, a humbled man. As I look out upon this vast land, I see each of you suffering. Yes, suffering and striving for a better life, a better future, a better America. Each one of you sacrificing, slaving for this great country, for freedom. And I humbly say to you, your sacrifices inspire me. They shall not be in vain. I know this life is difficult. The ravages of war, food shortages, crime, the burdens caused by Jefferson's seditious murderers. But we have a greater purpose that will unite us and lift us above these trifling troubles. For us, the obliteration of these rebels will be but a foretaste of the feast to come. Citizens, as I stand here, I feel the 4 million hearts of our nation beating within my breast. Today, I announce the great project of this nation. We are mastering vast armies. We are fashioning powerful armadas. We shall soon march upon our great dark enemy, England! We shall invade her shores and irrigate her fields with blood. English bones shall provide grist for her mills, and her people shall become our slaves. Each of you shall profit from the sweat of their labors. Our nation shall rise to its proper place as the greatest of all, the most sovereign kingdom, the United States of America!
Some crazy stuff. Damn, another whole bunch more stuff. That box up here again, is that the same box? That's the same box I just opened. 3 times I've opened that now. Of course. Oh my god, stop respawning these boxes. Okay, so I have to go around and do these next challenges. Well, I can't do those because I don't have any of the don't have the tools to do it. Yeah, I can't hang anyone anymore because I don't have the ropes. I don't have any more rope knives. And there's no doors to get them, so screw it. I just have to do that stuff. Come on, people, what the hell? What are y'all even running from? Everyone's just... Is there a curfew? Do you have to get your stuff done at a certain time? The sun's going down, you better hurry up. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. I wanted to come and knife him, but the game ain't gonna let me. Hurry up, dude. Gotta wait for him.
Thanks for helping me through there. I'll do my part.
You literally had to go past one dude. I hate escort missions. Especially when they're pointless. What else can we do? I think this is the one where I have to beat him up. Oh, this is another statue. Making very... Oh my god, dude. I swear, I hate that weapon. It, for some reason, glitches my stuff out. Makes where I can't go to my eagle. Now he's running. And out. Destroy cannons. No clue how you see me, but alrighty. Really? Block. Most of those. Now how do I destroy this? Can't I just like, you know, push it? I gotta use the bear. Would have been a lot better if you just pushed it, but... It's just me.
The citizens of America praise the enlightened leadership of King Washington.
Fuck fighting him. I don't think beating him senseless is really gonna do anything, but might as well. It's the only ones that are popped up right now. I just think he'll tell you what you want to hear and then go back to his indoctrination. I slipped. Alright, get my fist out. Map it so I don't have to worry about it.
King Washington will bring us glory.
Tell the truth, damn it.
Go into a cutscene. Okay. Oh, we're done. Thank God. Let's map that back. Oops. That's my eagle. Someone's popular.
Fight for liberty!
Is that rope knife just floating? It's so dumb. Oh, the glitches are so bad. Now what? Okay, no more boxes respawn. Good. Did my man just do a splits while jumping off a two-story? It's a legend.
All parts of the city are ready to rise up. At last, we will bring down Washington. I trusted him absolutely when we fought the British. Strange that these few years later, I would risk everything to bring him down.
Has everything been prepared for my signal?
I have a man at the military district now. He'll know where the weaknesses are to be found.
We will signal the beginning of the revolution and destroy their gunpowder all at one time.
Alrighty then, big booms. Sorry, dude. Can't let y'all. Y'all want to execute him? You gotta go through me. Huh, you failed. Almost done. And we're good. How's it going? Hey, you're that dude. Y'all got captured?
God damn you. You couldn't have gotten here a bit sooner?
We must hurry to set off the explosion.
Yes, well, there's no easy way to get to the gunpowder. By my way of thinking, the best plan is to set that tower over there on fire, then topple it onto the depot.
I will set the tower on fire. You set up those powder kegs at its base.
Alrighty.
In place.
Move out of my way so I can actually, you know, gather.
What's going on in there?
Took a lot of damage. Really? I pushed the counter to that. Come on. Yes, it did it again. I can't even see anything my character is doing with all these people jumbled up in that one area. Y'all can just sit there and do nothing. That's cool too. Levelation at its finest. Two of y'all can't overpower one guy. What?
Thank you.
Our plan is working, my friend. Washington's troops are scattered. The palace is unguarded.
This will help you along. The mechanism's rather tricky, but I'm sure you'll be able to unravel it.
Very well. I will see you once I have succeeded.
Excuse me, I need some friends for y'all.
These doors were forced open.
Alrighty then. Not where I'm wanting to go, but fuck it. We'll come up here.
Why is this loose?
Bad craftsmanship.
It was up here.
No clue. We will find out. Oh.
To stop Washington, but maybe I can follow you to him.
Oh, wait, oh, go under.
Someone in the palace.
Shoot anything that comes through there.
Oh shit. Come on, what you got? You don't got nothing. I win, you lose.
Teeth marks on this.
I mean, yeah, there's those cat down here that's been eating them, so yeah. Oh, there's a bear on the other side.
Someone broke through here.
All right. Yeah, I cannot break through there. Hey, little kitty. I don't know why he's got one out and then one locked up. That's kind of mean. Oh, oh no. It's another big old bear.
Dried blood. Too much for a human.
Alright, let's see what happened here. Third time's the charm. He missed and hit the bear. I want to just bust it down. Come on. Looks real heavy. There we go. Damn, how big is this place? Everybody's getting thrown around. What do we got here? Ah! Puzzle. Magnificent! Look at that huge door. Hmm. I don't like it. Oh, Washington. He's locking me in. Good. Did he run? Disorientated. Dazed.
Mother.
Confused.
It is time I finished what you began.
Haha! Can't stop me. Did he go all the way up to the top of the pyramid? Maybe. Probably a big old arena for us to fight up there. And next sequence. Yep.
Ah, it is you at last, Commander Washington. If you give up the apple, I will let you live. Give up the apple? It controls you.
Is that what you believe? I believe I control it. Although I never considered the possibility that it could control someone. Perhaps it can.
You have been corrupted by the apple's power.
Corrupted? Well, that raises an interesting question. Do you wish me to give up the apple in order to save my soul? Or do you wish the apple for yourself so you can control the nation?
The true rulers are the people.
Let's not deceive ourselves. It's an absurd thought, but let's suppose that I were beholden to this apple. How would you behave differently?
I would use it for the good of everyone.
Well, the possession of the apple is both a burden and a blessing. Tell me, when you shake the earth, do you feel that you are a slave to the people? Or do you wish to be their master?
The people want you brought down.
But you didn't answer the question.
I am the only king here!
It's crazy. Ah, shit. Okay, so I can't do that. So there we go. Just gotta sneak up on him. Ah, shit. Shit. I'm gonna wait for that. You cannot wait. And I can't attack him. Come on, use your hidden blade, my dude. Yes, it will. Gotta be out of those circles. Those circles are the ones catching me. There it is.
I will end you for all you've done.
Come on, Washington, just take your beating. Ooh. Fair attack. Oh no. Not fair. Can't fucking turn invisible, so he just throws me off. That's amazing. Really? Did it really start me all the way back? That's bull. Turn invisible. Ah, damn. And he slaps me. Ah, shit. Perfect timing. Okay, so, okay, they won't hurt me, they just take me out of being invisible.
I thought I'd see you again.
He didn't see me. God damn it.
I will end you for all you've done!
Maybe the game is just messing up this. Yeah, I can't fucking go invisible. Let's do this. Okay, if I touch him, then it'll. Hey, get up. Can't do anything because they're trying to. Three? There's four corners, right? Uh-oh, Mr. Washington. I think you're gonna fall. Uh-oh. Still gonna have the power.
Trying to bring down Washington. And I plead with you, do not pursue the apple.
My son, I am so worried for you. The sky journeys have led you astray. Give up your fight for the apple, please, my son.
No.
Please.
It's mine. It's me.
Now's your chance. Take the apple. Take
I'm arguing with myself now. It was just a vision.
Commander. Take it. Take it from me. I do not want it. No man should possess a power so absolute.
Feed it to the horse.
Weight it and sink it to the bottommost reaches of the ocean.
Awesome. That's actually a better idea than burying it, putting it in a tomb. All the way down to the bottom.
Commander Washington.
I thought I was alone.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
It's quite all right.
Things appear to be at a stalemate.
I'm afraid so.
Might I suggest, Commander, that a republic cannot survive in a world with so many contending powers?
I beg your pardon.
Elected bodies, to be sure. The war was fought for this. for this nation to prosper, for this nation to thrive. The weakness of a republic must be balanced by a powerful man at its center. A powerful man, Commander,
President.
Who, if I may be so bold, would be elevated in the eyes of the world if he were given the title of king.
Sir, I believe I can answer you in complete candor. Your proposal raises the greatest mischief that can befall my country. You could not have found a person to whom your schemes are more disagreeable. Let me conjure you then. If you have any regard for your country, concern for yourself or posterity, or respect for me, to banish these thoughts from your mind. Never communicate as from yourself or anyone else a sentiment of the like nature.
Visions.
We are done here.
You want to go back?
Yeah. Back.
I sometimes have that feeling of talking to myself. Doesn't make you crazy. It's the ending of the DLC. Gonna play some Assassin's Creed. What the hell is happening now? Gonna play some Assassin's Creed. Whatever that one's called.